Welcome back everyone to GH Plays, and today we're back with another Pet Sim video and we are back with another video, but this time I had to get loads of Halloween candy or currency, what you guys want to call it. Before we do, we want to make sure to subscribe, like, comment, join my Clover group and all my socials, and yeah, with that, also follow me on Twitter. I do Pet Sim leaks and out before they come out, so do check that out. And yeah, so okay, so this obviously is how to get loads of Halloween stuff. If you've not seen the video, do check it out. I just had a blank moment. So this tip that I actually know, I actually want to give a shout out to AKA Beast. He actually helped me out with it. Obviously, it's a very, very smart idea. He always has smart ideas. And he actually gave me this tip, and I thought I'll tell you guys as well. So obviously, what is it? So obviously, to get Halloween candy, you guys know, you guys go to, say, town or stuff like that. Say if I go to the first world, while it loads, so I don't lag. You go to town. I'm very laggy. So you go to town, right? You just collect any coins in the world, and then you just get a couple candy. As you can see, 8, none there, 6 there. So as you can see, you get different. As you may know, the best, if you go to the best zone that you possibly can do, you obviously get more. So if you check here, also every 10 to 15 minutes you do get a massive Halloween candy thing. They get way more, but they spawn in each world. So as you can see, if you go to the best one and I do this coin right here, I get 439. So that is one method you can do, but the best method I actually got told by AKA Beast, shout out to him, because honestly it's the best. He has like 200 million Halloween candy coins right now. So if you go to the best chest that you can possibly destroy, like, so the chest you can destroy without, like, hesitation, like, in, like, couple, say, like, 2-3 seconds, go to that. That must be, for most people, Heaven Gate. So this one right here, Heaven Gate, this one right here, let's spawn, it takes, like, 20 years for me, for some reason. But yeah. So as you can see, right here, and when you destroy that, it will take a couple seconds. For me, obviously, I ain't the strongest, but it does get done pretty quickly. And then once it loads, I am lagging. Okay, so I am lagging a lot. Could be my battery, but so we have 231. I don't know how much we got because the lag stopped it. But as you can see, we have 231,000 now, right? And before we were getting, like, look, as you can see, we got 1,000, 1.4K, and then, and there you go, we have 330,000, almost 100,000. More. So if you can keep on doing this, obviously the more stronger you are, the more you'll get. But as you can see right here, we're getting some coins, but obviously, you know, 330,000, and then let's see how much we get. Boom, 428,000. Also, Halloween candies do work for triple coins and triple damage, so that will help out a lot. But obviously, if you're just here to grind the Halloween candy, just use triple coins. And it will help. As you get 428,000, 504. Yeah, we're gonna try get open one of the 666 ones because that's gonna be pretty OP. All right, let's go. Damn, I must be really weak. And there you go. We have, oh, we're not even there. Actually, we're not there. But that is the best method you guys can do. And if you AFK it, if you do auto clicker and you do it, you guys will be making millions and millions. Literally, I'm not even using triple coins. As you can see, it's not at the bottom left. It is a bit bugged, but I will show you guys. As you can see, none are being used, and I'm getting that much already. So that is pretty insane. We're gonna quickly see how long. Like, literally, how long is this video? And I'm already at 730,000. I can get to a million if I wanted to. I'm gonna get to a million. Show you guys. It takes literally seconds. But yeah, that is honestly the best. So if this method has helped, make sure to leave this a like and comment down below how much you have made from this method, because this is insane. But obviously, the best chest will most likely be the tech area one, but you need a pretty OP team to literally just destroy that chest in seconds and then go for it. So we should have a million. As you can see, we already have a million candy coins. Let's go to the Halloween event. We can open one, I believe. Something went wrong. Okay, there is a little bug that says that. But we already have a million of that, million Halloween candy, as you can see. We don't want that. We don't want that, but we want this. This is what we're here for. Let's open one up, see what we can get. If you guys want to see egg opening, let me know. But let's see what we can get. We get a vampire bat. It's a rare. It's the first one. It's not no surprise there. But let's actually check it out. 239 million. I won't really know how good they are until I get that. Get some golden rainbows. But other than that, I hope this has helped. You can do it. Obviously, the first map you can do it like that, but that's not the best. Go to the best chest you can do, destroy seconds, and do it. Other than that, I hope you guys have enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe, like, comment, join my clone group and on my socials. The prices for the Halloween clothes will be fixed. Now, they're all 10 robots. I checked, I did it myself, and it's done. So, do check out. Other than that, I hope you guys have enjoyed. Make sure, yeah, peace, guys.